We're going to stick them in the microwave right now. We're just going to...
No, no, guys. I'm just kidding with you guys. I would never do that to a corn grower. We're going to heat them up in the sink. I decided to do the Zach Ketchum method, do the same exact thing. So we're just going to take them right here. We're going to put them in the sink right now. We're going to turn the water to warm. Now, the one thing is, whenever you're reheating any stunned animals, is you never, ever want to immediately give them the hottest water, because then you'll put them in the shock. They're going from really cold to really hot. You don't want to do that. You want to gradually raise the temperature, and that is how you successfully do it without killing the animal, is by gradually moving them from cold to warm. So I'm going to set this guy right here. I'm sorry, buddy. We're going to set